Time now for our closing countdown. Under 6 minutes left of trade. Let's trade the close with Kevin Hanks. Kevin, how does this rebound, which continues from Thursday afternoon into Friday and into today, look to you?
You know, we told our customers, and we talked about at TD Ameritrade, Sarah, how because this week is so light in economic data, that frankly, once we hit Thursday's strong close, this market had room to run for a little while. That's what we told our clients, to be careful, because until Wednesday's Fed minutes and then Thursday, Friday, Jackson Hole, there's not a lot of data, economic data, to get in the way of this market, just some earnings, and that's more of a microeconomic story.
You think the market is the expectations are too high going into Jackson Hole?
Well, you know what? Jerome Powell would love to not make headlines at Jackson Hole, but I don't think he's going to accomplish that. I think, you know, we're looking. I think this market will get more volatile as we get later in the week because of everything coming out of Jackson Hole. You know there's going to be something, right? You're just bracing yourself for whatever the news is out of Jackson Hole. I think the volatility in this market will pick up as the week comes, as the week goes along.
So, Kevin, I mean, you look at a group like energy leading the market higher today on WTI being higher, but this is a sector down 4% last week, worst performing sector. So how much do you chalk up to positioning and oversold conditions and the fact that this could just be a bounce? I mean, can you really trust it?
You know, Sarah, we talk so much about oil stocks and oil sector stocks, and the way we try to educate our viewers is simply this. Look at the price of crude oil. The correlations are so strong, and in most cases, 90% of the cases, you know, these stocks will track crude oil. So we, you know, as traders, as an old options trader, I like to look for triggers. So if you're going to trade the energy sector, watch crude oil, watch how those futures move in the news there.
Good to talk to you, Kevin. We'll see you soon.